Watoto wetu wanaangaishwa na pombe haramu. Na ndio tumesema, the provincial administration must work with our county governments to make sure that we do not sacrifice our children, we do not sacrifice our society at the altar of money and at the altar of things that are taking our society backwards. So tutashirikiana hivyo, ndio tuweze kupeleka mambo yetu mbele.